noise.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey guys, it's me, Deja, and I'm back with another video. And today I am doing a Shop Miss A-hole. So today I am doing a Shop Miss A-hole. And basically with Shop Miss A, everything is under $2. They have makeup, they have hair stuff, jewelry, like organizing stuff, beauty stuff. Like they have everything under $2. Some stuff is more depending on the brand and what it is, but majority of everything is under $2. So I can't wait to show you everything I got. So let's get on with the video. Okay, let's get on and opening this bag. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. This is a lot of stuff, so. Gonna be a pretty long video, so let's get into this bag. Okay, so the first thing I seen opening the bag is this exfoliating bath cloth, and I seen a lot of this on TikTok. Like it's just like the loofah but in a cloth form. It was only $1 on there, and this looks just like this. It's just a cloth, and you can just use it to like scrub or exfoliate, and this is what I got. Okay, so the next thing that I got are these makeup brushes. So it comes with two brushes and it's $2. So I'm going to show you what the brushes look like. So you got like this kabuki styled brush, really, really fluffy, really, really soft. Ooh. And then you have like this blending brush, again, really, really soft. And really, really good. Okay. Alright. So the next thing I got is just this comb. Again, $1. And I can never go wrong with these. I always lose them. And then I got some more brushes. So let's open up this one. I'm throwing everything on the floor that I opened, so don't judge me. So this brush is like angled in a way, if you can't focus. And this is called a high def brush. And then again, this package is $2. And then this brush is also angled as well. So you can like just, no, it's your makeup or whatever. So that's what I got. Okay, so the next thing I got was this pore filling primer. It kind of looks like a dupe of the NYX primer, or is it NYX or Maybelline? I don't remember. But this is what it is. It was only $1. And I'm probably going to do another video of trying all the makeup products out. And then I have a brush cleaner. So you just spray your brush with it on a cloth, and then it cleans your brush. And And then on the website, they have this thing called like a mystery bag for $5. And you get like 10 items for $5. So this is the mystery bag that I got. So I'm just gonna quickly go through it. Can't open it. Okay, I got it open. Okay, so in here I got this pressed highlighter, and this is in Impress. And then in here they gave me some nails. And then I got, I think this is a lip gloss. This just looks really weird. The packaging is weird. Then I got this eyeshadow, this blue. Interesting. And then they gave me an inklet. I'm probably definitely gonna wear that. I love inklets so much. And then they gave me this bracelet. And then they gave me these earrings. And then they gave me a headband. I'm probably not gonna wear this, so. And then they gave me an orange nail polish. Again, I'm probably not gonna wear this. I'll give it to somebody, but I get my nails done. And another lip gloss. Let me see what it looks like. Looks like a liquid lipstick lip gloss. It don't look like a lip gloss, but. Okay, so that's from the mystery bag. That was $5. You get 10 items. It looks okay. How about the stuff I'm probably not going to use, but I'm probably just going to give it away. Somebody that's fortunate may want to have it. So. Oh, and this is the list, I think, of everything I got. It's so long. God. Okay, and then the next thing I got were some face masks. I'm so excited. I love face masks so much. Okay, so I just got like a bunch of face masks. Like this one is Zen Vibes, and then this one is Rose Water. This one is, I don't even know. And then I got these acne patches. I got a nose strip. And then this chin lifting mask. Because, girl, I need it. I need it. Mm-hmm. And again, all of these were $1 each. So, do that, please. And then I got this mirror. Let me see if I can open it really quickly. Okay, so I got this mirror, but it looks like it cracked on its way here, so it's really unfortunate, but it's really, really cute, so you just, you know, put it in your purse, and, you know, you always got, like, a little mirror on you on hand. It's real small, it's real cute, and it's, what, $1? Alright, let's go on to the next item. Okay, so this one's wrapped up. Oh, okay, so these are bath bombs. So this is like a rainbow bath bomb. And then this one is like spirals. Oh, it smells like apple. It smells so good. Let me smell the other one. This one don't really got to smell sweet. This one smells real good, so. And this again was $1 on Shop Miss A. I need to grab things by handful and hurry up. So then another thing I got is this beauty blender. This is a Paw Wonder Blender. And I heard actually a lot of things about this specific blender on TikTok. A lot of MUAs use this makeup blender. So I'm really excited about that. And then I got this like hold my brow soap. So it's just like brow soap. So that your hairs can like you know, be tamed or whatever. So this was just $1. You just use a spoolie and real cute. And then I got this eyeliner. I think this is in white. Yeah, it's just a white pencil liner. I like to put that under my eyes. And then I got this lip oil set. I believe for all of it, it was like $4. So, but it's like $1 each. So let's see if I can open it. Okay, I can't open it right now, but this is just like the colors. You got like purple, clear, and these are like orange tint, and this is like a pink tint. And the packaging is so cute. Okay. And then next I got some brow scissors. I lose these things all the time. I mainly use them to cut my lace on my wigs, but if I need to use them for my brows, I would. And then I got another face primer. This is a aloe face primer. Okay, so while filming, my camera died, so I had to switch over to my phone. So the quality may be different, but it should be good. So let me finish doing this haul for y'all. Okay, so the next thing I got is these cotton puffs. Then I got a lipstick. Ooh, let me open these. Let's open, open, open. Okay, so this one looks like this. And then this one looks like this. And then I got another brow sculpting wax. This one is just in circle form. I don't know why I got two. but yeah, that's what I got. And then I got this Cotton Candy Nourishing Body Butter. Let me smell it. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. That smells so good. Oh my god, that was only $1, y'all. That smells bomb. Some more. So I got one that's in peach raspberry. Let me smell this one too. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that one smells so good. And then I also got that in a scrub. Probably gonna smell the same, but I still wanna smell it anyways. Oh, it kind of leaked. It leaked a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna open this later because this is leaking. But oh my god, this is so cute. Like, it's giving Tree Hut vibes. Okay, so the next thing I got, let's open. These are some makeup wipes, and this is Mango. I got this concealer that definitely doesn't even look like my shade. I got this edge brush. I got this dermaplaning face razor so that you can like shave your face. I got how much stuff I have left. Still some stuff to go, so we're almost done. Okay, then we got this oil control setting spray. Then we got this flat makeup brush. Then we got another pencil. An opal. I don't know why I got this. I think I may have put it in twice. And then I got this another brush. and a spoolie brush for the brow wax that I bought. I got this pink gel liner because I want to do like a pink under eye someday. I got this banana powder. I can't wait to try. I got this, and this is so you can put like mascara on your top lash or your bottom lash without putting it on your face. Then I got this dual brow definer. So it's like basically just like a pencil. It's in wrapping right now, so I can't open it, but just like a brow pencil. And again, all of this stuff is $1. And then I got this mascara, and this is for lengthening your lashes. I wear lash extension, so I really use it for like my bottom lashes. Then I got these brow and lash brushes. Again, I wear lash extensions, so I always need those. And then I got this flat brush for my eyebrows when I'm carving them. And then I got this shadow armor. So you put this under your eye and it just gets like fallout and stuff. And then I got some eyebrow razors. And another concealer, and again, it's not my shade. Like, but it did not look like this on the website. And these look like the same thing. All these look the same. Maybe this one's just a little bit lighter. I'll try it out in my next video. Okay, and then I got two more of those lipsticks. Three more. So let me just open them quickly off camera. Okay, so I opened up the lipstick. So I'm gonna show you the first one, and this one is in. This is the color. I didn't realize I bought so many of these because when everything's a dollar, it's just like going to Dollar Tree. Like, you rich girl, you can get everything. So that's what I did. So let's get this color. Like, everything in here probably costs the cost of like two makeup items in Sephora, so it's okay. And then this color, and again, they're all so pretty. They're all $1, so collectively I got all of these for $5, and probably one lipstick is $5 if you really want to talk about it. So let me really test these out and I'll let you know if it's like worth it. Okay, and then I got like this shimmer. You're supposed to put this like on your body and make sure like skin look bronzed. So I can't wait to try that. And then I got this black gel liner. I got this blue gel liner because I really want to put like liner under my under eyes. It looks so pretty when other people do it. And then I got these liquid blushes in these colors. Ooh, it's really going to be so pretty on me. I got this lip liner. It's like a brown lip liner, and it's not looking dark enough, so that's not good. And another lip liner. And another blush, and this is more orange toned. And then another lip liner. I am so obsessed with lip liners, if you can't tell. Okay, so three more items that I'm done. So then again, I got this contour stick. I got another brow pencil. Oh, I got two. So I think one is just black and the other one is dark brown, because when you switch your wigs, you gotta switch your eyebrows. So, and then I got this, it looks like a lip oil, and I actually want to try it on camera, so give me one moment while I try this on. Let me open this off camera. Yeah, because my lip gloss is coming off, so let's just try this really quickly. It looks so nice. Ooh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Wait, it's cute a little bit. All right, so that's basically everything I got. I'm sorry. My camera died. I thought I had a fully charged. Clearly, I didn't. But I got over maybe 100 items for $1. So you do that. If y'all want to see me do like a makeup tutorial with all of these, I did not get foundation and stuff like that because I stick to what I know when it comes to like complexion products. But if y'all want to see like a little makeup tutorial, please comment down below. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.